get ready, mate. It's hammer time.
Hello, guys. Welcome to SS Racing.
Green, let's go, let's go.
So today we're in the minis around Bathurst 1983. Obviously started from last, as I always do in the minis. See how many places I can make up. Not going to be easy on this circuit.
Well done, mate. Good start.
There's not that many good braking zones where you can pass them.
Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Definitely not going to pass through this mountain section.
On your right.
It says, as he makes a move.
Hold your line, clear right.
Now this is basically the same layout as Bathurst we know and love. The only difference is, towards the end of the circuit there's a massive straight. No chicane there. Here we are now to the big straight. As always, I've got AI set to 100%, sorry. Normally I'd set aggression to max, but I did read on a forum that if you set it to low, AI make a lot more mistakes and they cause a lot more accidents. So that's what I've done to try that out.
Right side. Clear right.
Bell.
On your left. Clear left. Car right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Left side.
They're certainly going to be interested to see if they cause any accidents.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Well done, good pass.
Left side. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear all around.
There's one now, it's gone off. Three lap race around here. How did I just get through that gap? Hopefully that car in front's got some damage from that accident.
Should be about two laps of fuel remaining.
actually proper concentrating now because I don't want to mess this up.
Right side. Clear right.
Close enough to be able to reel him in. But where's he going to go?
On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Come on, mate. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
I was not expecting to do that well.
Thank you. Thank you.